trusting God in failures. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah chapter 41 verse 10. One of the famous quotes says, "Failures are the stepping stone for success." Even though quotes like these are motivational and encouraging in times of failures. Whereas failures are so painful to come across. Failures are the times we as women lose hope, feel so much stressful, lose all our temper and fail to seek the presence of God. Remember one thing, everyone has faced failure miserably at some point in time. During our failures, two things to ponder, never lose your trust in yourself and never make a distance with God. These are the two significant mistakes majority of the people do in the times of crisis. Most people utter, "Where was God during my failures? If He is alive, He could not have allowed such a situation in my life." Are you going through such kind of situation in your life? Then this devotion is for you. There is always hope in Jesus. In times of failure, God tells us that He can. He tells us that He is able. He tells us to trust Him. Psalm chapter 50 verse 15 says, "And call upon me in the day of trouble. I will deliver you, and you shall glorify me." There is an open invitation from God to call Him during your times of hardship. He is ready to come and deliver you. When your trusted people can't help, when your children can't help, when your beloved husband or parents can't help, God can help you. Romans chapter 8 verse 28 says, "And we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose." Jesus can turn the situation which has turned against you into your favor when you allow God into your case. Remember, you are serving an almighty God. For Job, it looks like he lost everything instantly. He lost his children, his animals and everything he possessed. One thing which he never lost is trusting God to the core in his hardships. Job chapter 29 verse 8 says, "God's secret plans dwells on his house." Yes, when you trust God and surrender yourself completely, God will make his secret plans in your life. You might not see that immediately, but He has His own times, and He will reveal it. He will turn all your failures for His glory. You are never alone on your failures. Cast all your burden unto Him. He cares for you. By spending and meditating the Word of God, we could find an understanding of God's everlasting love and care. He cares and shields us deeply, so in times of failure, we can trust in God.